we achieved another quarter of double-digit top-line growth. This is a great success, and a big thanks goes to our operations team, who still had to struggle with supply chain conditions. We are finally beginning to make some progress with delivery times, but there's still a lot of work to do. Our strategic investments in research and development, as well as sales and marketing, are continuing.
On EBIT, we made some progress in Q3, coming in slightly above the previous year's period. As expected, our margins are still under some pressure due to product mix and the high level of strategic investment. Our goal is to finish the fiscal year on a continued growth trend. For next year, we still have a lot of work to do. It is important to further decrease the order backlog and bring delivery times down to normal levels. Also, we need to deal with uncertainties such as the high level of consumable stocks and pending price regulation for intraocular lenses in China. And, of course, we will continue our strategic investments. We are confident to achieve our full-year targets of 2.1 billion euro in revenue and an EBIT margin of 17 to 20%, although likely at the lower end of the forecast range.
Despite some challenges this year, I'm proud of the progress we have achieved in the face of geopolitical difficulties, complex supply chain issues, and high inflation. We are planting the seeds for future growth with targeted investments and acquisitions. We are building our team, adding to our capacity, and enabling our organization to scale this further growth. The rewards of this strategy will become increasingly visible in the years to come. Thank you for your trust and support of the company.